Yo, we are live. Right. Yesterday's Minecraft stream, I ended it not on a good note because we died. So, I'm gonna have to fix that. I remember, right? We was trying to get the blazes. Blazes killed me. So, we gotta fix that. Electric. Now it's blue. Now hang on. Now it's actually blue. See? Yeah, that's green. Blue. Loading the game up. Oh, what is it? Yeah, it's the white balance. I can't actually, I don't even know if I can. In Twitch Studio, I can't even change it, I don't think. No, you can't. It's complete. You have to download like Logitech's own software and edit it in that software. The problem is, it doesn't save your preferences, so I'd have to edit it every time. Boom. I can't remember where I died. Wait, we'll have to have a look. Yeah, I do remember. It was like we went further on and I shouldn't have. Oh well. Yeah, I think I think something with the webcam. It just doesn't save the preferences. I think even because when I used OBS before, it still didn't save the preferences then. Yeah. Oh yeah, no, I'm just loading it up. Don't I? Don't really know. Whoa. I play Minecraft in windowed mode because, well, not very good in full. Anyway. Oh yeah, wait, hang on a sec. Now you see the one update Twitch Studio got while I was away was transitions. Hang on, let me see what else I've got. Whoa, what's this one? Oh no, that's not squeeze. Well, this is gonna be. Whoa! Oh, I don't like that one. Yeah, which was what I had before. Oh, I forgot which one it was. I like that one. Bosses. Whoa! Whoa! Yellow text. Well, the yellow text on the. The logo. Boom. Right, we better get his stuff. Oh, never mind, we'll have to wait, if I sleep does our chickens grown up. We're just gonna have to go. I don't want to risk losing stuff. I was thinking about how when we got that like auto charge yesterday, we wouldn't have found that Flint and Steel. That would have been a lucky thing. Have I got no gold? Well, gotta be careful. We have barely any. We've got barely any experience. I think it was on 12, 13, I think. Before we died. So. Wait. Right up there. If you died. Or would it just like. You know how the portal deactivates in the Nether? Would it deactivate in the overworld as well? I think the zombie pigment don't. No. Oh, right. Is that because it doesn't. Obviously, the game doesn't render. While we're in the Nether, the game doesn't render. That's why the creeper was still there. Up or down? Right, I see. Wait, what if. So, even if you completely destroyed a portal in the Nether, and I was to die, and then come back in the overworld, the portal would still be there. Oh crap. Skeletons over that way. Right, I see. I suppose it's because it's like Minecraft's old, isn't it? Oh no. I don't know if you can. I wonder if you could have it render the overworld and the Nether at the same time. Like, not render it, but, you know, I don't know, figure out, like, calculations, things happening in the overworld while you're not there. But, yeah. I suppose it's just Minecraft being old, isn't it? It's not. They're not, I don't think they're going to, like, overhaul the game and try and. Do that. Actually, I think imagine like playing on the Switch like that. I don't think that would not even be possible. I've seen like I've played on a Switch on Minecraft. I don't own it on my Switch. But the performance, you know, isn't that actually quite like I'm pretty sure the Wii. I'm pretty sure like the Wii U version or something. Actually, no, the mobile version runs better than the Switch version. Crap. It's a crazy thought, actually. It was like, I don't know, playing like a latest like Android or iPhone, you probably got a better experience on there than on the Switch. You can get your controller. Ooh. Oh yeah. Java can have the special Where is my stuff? Oh, it was that. Shield. Oh, the shields need broke. Much better optimized. Oh, wait. Isn't Bedrock. Because. Oh, yeah, Bedrock. They, like. Redid Minecraft, didn't they? I think for Bedrock. I think. Like, it uses different code. Yeah, literally. Oh, shield's got like one hit. We're just gonna have to run back. There was a sword. I think we got everything except there's like a sword. And... where'd the blaze go? Oh! Shield broke. Right. Better not be a skeleton. Crap. Yeah, I thought I read something about that. That's probably why this is like most. Actually, I don't know what's the. There's some differences. I don't know what differences there are. Java still seems to have. Ah, crap. Java still seems to have more updates. Let me out! Not more updates, like more. Well, actually, there's not much different. On Java, you have like foxes. You can customize shields. I think you always got a different combat system. I suppose there's mine queens on Bedrock, and you can download mods on Bedrock through Minecraft. I don't know if that's like a bonus. Actually, you have to buy the mods. You can see that as a good or bad thing in a way, because apparently it supports the developers of the mods. But then, well, anyway, you can play mods on Bedrock is by buying them. Where's my gold helmet? Oh! Good mod support. Yeah. Yeah, I wouldn't buy Bedrock for the mods. Right. I think we should trade some of this gold. Oh, there's one of those, I can't remember what they're called. Find a piglin. Piglin. There's one. Version. Oh, I forgot about that. Yeah, you get a free copy of Windows 10 Edition, don't you? You buy Java. I think I redeemed that. I think I've redeemed. Well, if you're playing on PC, the only reason I'd play on Bedrock like on PC is if I want to play like cross-platform. Oh, I get it now. I think the piglins run away from the zombie pigment. Yeah, I think. Yeah, they do. Ah, that's... piglins are actually scared of the zombies. Oh, these aren't rare at all, are they? And did he just give me coal? Go away. Go away, Pikmin. Gold. Watch out. Flying Obsidian, Fire Charge. They seem to give you the stuff that you need to escape out. It seems like the best thing to do. Gold now. Oh! Fire resistance? And I got more nuggets, I think. With bedrock. Right, see, I do see performance problems times on Java. Well, not often. Sometimes, like, I think when it's just loading in the world, the FPS would drop quite a bit. You probably see it on stream because it drops below 30. Yeah, it seems to happen when, yeah, if I'm exploring, it will happen. I don't know if that's because of, like, using an AMD CC. Or maybe it's like an S, because I'm using like a hard drive. Unless it might be something else that's causing the FPS drop. It doesn't bother me too much. It's never like, never happened when I'm like fighting. It only does it when I'm winning a round. Wait. I think it was this way. Oh. Well, we're definitely not lost at all. We're not. Watch. Actually, I've never actually played much on Java. It's always been on like a console edition or Bedrock. This might be an actual, might be actually. Might be like my first like on Java. Like a couple of years ago, I used to use Java just for mods. No, playing like Pixelmon. Pixelmon was. Wait, what? It's daytime? It's daytime! Yeah, I think, honestly, I think SSD is probably my next upgrade. My only problem is I need, like, an internal and an external one. Because I need, like, an external for, like, editing. Post-production. I'll need like an internal for my. So it's just deciding like which one I want to get. Man. Air cells out. I'm just going to throw these in the. Broke. Let me just keep this. I'll get rid of the netherrack. Don't need that. Soul sand. So, like, moving between, like, obviously we use computers at college. When I go to university, depending on where I go, I'll be using different systems there as well. Can you use old tools too? I did not know that. Oh, wait, do you need the... the anvil for that. No. Wait, how do you do? Really? Does it have to be the same? I don't think I have any. Actually, I'm gone. It's a job, I think. It was like a joke as well. Are you sure? How? Do you have to put it like... Oh! I did not know that. Right. Can you do that with the anvil as well? I might have done that with an anvil. Wait, was that... I think... Do you have to use an anvil to keep your enchantment? I think. I think if you want to repair an enchanted weapon, you have to use an anvil. Minecraft is a learning game. You don't need to use an anvil if you don't have... Right, okay. Yeah. Right. I might look at doing the library soon. Get the enchantment type. Well, you see. Actually, there's nothing. Let me grab it. Oh, wait. it's fine. I have 64 iron. It's all good. I'll keep it in mind next time, though. This is my inventory. Nether wart block. I don't need nether wart block. Wait. Can you say that it's nether wart? Or can you? Only big brain then. Do I still have all that obsidian? I have the blackstone. The slow process now of emptying and organizing. Keep this. Are we pay that back to the go? Actually, we're gonna keep all. Get them. What's left in here? Actually, I should always. Oh, I've got a flint and steel now. What is lapis? We'll keep this iron helmet. We get if we have another iron helmet and that nearly breaks, we can. Yeah, I only throw away things like just blocks that I probably won't use. Like all of this here, I'll keep. So if I put it, like for the spider eye, I'll probably have a chest for like. Well, I'll keep bones in case if I find a dog. I could. Well, this is my temp story. I suppose as we play, I might need to. Yeah, I only keep. So obviously, I'll keep like any stuff. I do keep some. I suppose it may be useful in the future. In leather. Gold and silver. I probably should have just traded that. Actually, just for the problem with the gold stuff is just durability. Let's turn these nuggets in. It's... I mean, you seem to have a good storage. That'd be nice to have, actually, if you put, like, if I ever do end up making a bigger storage area, I might do that. If I did, I'd probably have, like, a chest full, I don't know. Armor, one of the weapons. Blaze rods. We can turn them into blaze powder now. We have this. I don't need these nether warp blocks. Buy nether warp blocks. Oh, wait. Does nether warp grow on them? Well, I think we could do some armor. We should have a lot of iron. What does it grow on? I'm not sure what it grows on. There's those nether wall blocks, but I think they're just from that biome. Coal sand, we do coal sand. If when we get into brewing, we're going to have to look into. We need to make a shield. Let's make new armor. I might just keep this gold helmet for birds then. Iron. I have a lot of iron. Because when I found it's like a huge cave. That's what. There's just so much iron. The water I used. We'll have to get more. Actually, there was a load. When we was in the fortress, there was a load on the floor, weren't there? So. Yeah, when we get into brewing, we'll have to. Right. All we'll do is we'll store these iron here. And then when these are nearly broke, we can then come. Two armor. What's the iron? Two. Oh, it's the same, just worse durability. Yeah, I spotted something was there. We'll have to grab it. This should have grown. Honestly, I think farming and like fish are like my favorite things to do in this game. I'd love to try and work on the farm. I might have to like build another section like past this wall. Farming it. I don't think I planted seeds last time I harvested. That's why there's quite a few gaps. Oh, carrots. Ah, yes. Oh, I remember, I found one carrot and I planted it, and now we can plant more. Get my. Oh, egg. And then. Oh. We'll keep trying. Where's my home? Here's my home. There we go. You only get... Okay, so I made 2 carats profit. Yeah. I mean, if I get time, you might be... Just got a 1 friend at the moment. I want to find a name tag and then we can name it. These are like, let me done with organizing it. We can move on to our next part. We have a full set of nearly broken stuff now. Let's carry that. Oh, hang on. I have a food over here. Right. So. I think our next thing, I think when I get the enchantment stuff, I think. We can... Before we even think of going to the end, and you know, we've got to like prepare. But I think it might be good to build a library. Yeah, no, we'll have to. What we might do now, I might build it, and we're gonna have to do some. We might have to do some mining and, well, killing enemies. Right, I don't know what's the best way. I'm gonna like build a big room. Probably this way, I think. I think I read that you need like 30 library blocks, I think. Then you have to like build them around the table. Like get the best. Pickaxe. Oh, I don't use the domino. That's a rare tool. Actually, I'm gonna use up some of the stone. I'd like to try and enchant on my armor. Yeah, we gotta do our money anyway. If I'm gonna enchant anything, it'd be diamond. Right. Actually, oh, I don't know. We just stick with big question. Let's go this way. I have torches. Where are my torches? Oh, I don't think I picked everything up, did I? Oh, I wouldn't leave anything. I wouldn't leave anything behind. Maybe left the. Like. But I think on for some reason, I can see this. I think on stream, but it's too dark. Don't need the biggest, like, obviously I'm not I'm not gonna. I don't know if I'm gonna grind so much that I'm trying it. Fifteen. 30 levels each, right? Okay. Oh, wait. Does it only give you high enchantments then, though? I'm not going to be able to afford that many. I'm just building out a room for the enchantment table. Oh, and there's the dirt. Let's say instead of 15, we'll go. I don't know, I want to go like middle ground, I think. Probably like 8 to 10 books, I think. Honestly, we probably only need like the best enchantments if, you know, if it was gonna go up against something like that, or something like that. And bookshelves if you want. What I'll do is I'll just not build 50. We could probably do with five, to be honest. Like, five bookshelves is still gonna like improve what we get, but it's gonna make sure we're not gonna spend, I won't have to grind so many levels. Cause like, let's say each enchantment is like 20 level, you need 25 levels. You know, you're looking at like, I don't know, 100 levels. Right. Build this enchantment. I believe I have all the results. I need paint. I need. It wasn't paper. What? I was missing one thing. Oh, a book. Not a big deal. Yeah, we need to. I'm definitely gonna make. If it was gonna be efficient, I could go like, well, 100%. We're gonna do my bow and sword. I don't have to. We could do like torso and leg. And them. Get them some really good ones. Yeah. Don't necessarily have to do like the other pieces. Yeah, I need to make a book. What's oh, I don't even have. I need sugarcane, don't I? Fire protection would be nice. Off the nether. Actually, fire protection would be good, yeah, if we were for the nether. I don't know if we'd use it for the end though. Need sugarcane, I think, for the. Oh, you might need to farm that. Paper. Luckily, there's the sea here. Welcome back, gang. I'll call you a gang from the. A bit shorter. We're just preparing now, like the enchantment room. What's the enchantment for just like defense? Is it just protection? Oh, that's. I think it's sugarcane, right? Oh, you've done a million followers. Whoa, that's a lot of followers. Change the world with that many followers. I'm going to be honest, I don't think I've ever made an enchantment table. So, I've played Minecraft for years, like, but I've never, just never done, like, most of the stuff in. I've always got friends to do it for me. Make me an enchantment table. Oh, wait, that might be in the house. How do you spawn there? Get out. Ow. Ow. I lost. Oh, that's some experience. I know where he spawned as well. There's a little bit, there's a dark patch right there. No longer spawning here. don't XP from spawning and fight. Animals. Yeah. I didn't think about that, actually. You kind of get it for, like, everything, don't you? Like, just doing, like, these, like, different tasks. The game, you know, rewards you. Right. I believe you can turn this into paper now. Wait, how much do I need for... Oh, I'll just press the full screen button. Hang on. That's the game. Right, where's the book? Oh, we need to make paper first. Oh, can't spell. Turn it all into paper. Book. Oh, wait. There we go. Then book. Leather. Oh, well, luckily we have a lot of booked. Luckily, we have a lot of leather. Yeah. Oh, I just read your comment after I realized. Good job, I saved them. I think in the past, I threw the leather away. Cartography tape. Oh, that's making a map, is it? I haven't. The map making a, the map system changed, if I remember right. Like, there's different maps now. There's, like, one where it shows your location in, like, a small area, I think. And there's a one... There's one that, like, shows the full area, but doesn't show your position. What is that? The llama, isn't it? Wandering traveler, even. Oh, it is. Now, pretty just today, we go. Whoa! Save yourself. Wait, wait. Yes, fight each other. Yes! One llama's attack. Oh, he... That's cool. I forgot that he... When there's enemies nearby, he makes himself invisible. Oh, we don't have any, stew. I'd love to find a village. If I actually find a village, that'd be cool. The only reason I haven't, like, explored properly yet is because I haven't got a map. Get emeralds. Wait, what? Do I have to give him... Oh, hang on. Wait. Is that my chicken? No. Oh! Get the seeds quick. He jumped over the fence, didn't he? Seeds. Oh. We gotta save this chicken. Is there a beginning of our farm? No! Come back. Get here. Oh no, we're under attack now. Oh no, we're not. Come on. Quick. Quick, quick, quick. It's not safe. Eat. Oh wait, it doesn't matter that, does it? Did I try to jump over there again? What was I doing before that? Oh, I'm selling stuff. You stay there. We should kill the Enderman from... Any more enemies nearby? Spider. Holy crap! What the hell's that? That's my chicken! As if I... Wait, hey, hang on, we got a problem. What? Wait, what's the... Oh, thank God. Are you meant to fight Enderman? Need to kill this. But he stole my chicken. Oh, they run off now. Oh, I should have healed. Hit them. What, hit their shins? Wait, so if you hit them in the, like, legs, that way you run, or you get close. Oh, so they won't attack me if I hit them in their shins. Oh, crap. Safe, or is that zombie coming? I forget how far zombies can spot you from miles away. They won't hit first once you hit them. Right, okay, I'll keep that in mind. But it's good to crit them as well, isn't it? I should have done that. The zombie chicken combo scared jumped me. Let me give you flesh. What does he buy? Does he buy this stuff on the side? What other item? Wait. Let's give him. Oh, let's try the nuggets. Oh. Back. Try the nuggets. Oh, wait. Maybe I have to throw them at him. No, that's not how that works. Yeah. He's not like the piglins. I think he must buy... I think these things on the side. I think he must buy them. I do have a shell. Should we give him the shell? I have one in my my chest. Yeah, do you think... should I keep my shell or should I sell him the shell? I have one in my chest that I could give him. Wiki check. I think I have one. Oh, wait, please don't say I threw this shell away. Knowing me, I threw. Oh, there it is. I think you use the shelf to find the, it's like the ocean. On the, they use for something for the underwater one there. I don't know what though. Huh? Huh. A beacon. Oh, okay. And that was part of the underworld. Right? Do I have to like buy stuff off them first? I think. Time to edit the wiki. I not buy sell to him. After you buy from. Ah, okay. So it's like a trade menu like pops up where you can set in as well. Oh, I thought there was something else. Making a book, I think. Yeah, to be honest, I've never bought anything from. I've never. Oh, I needed the leather. Boom, boom. I've always wanted to get into trading with villagers. I remember with the, well, when they released like that village update, I wanted to get like into, because the villagers seem so cool. I wanted to get like properly into like trading. I never did it beforehand. Books, 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 books. I mean, I've got to make the books to get the bookshelf recipe, I think. I do. Let's make one. We can keep a diary now. Shell. Three books. Don't tell me that gives me one. Please give me like two. Actually, I think. Let's see how much we could. Actually, I think we. Oh, we're fine. Well, not. We can make one. We can make one. We should have. Oh, I should have planned this. Should have some of this. Well, I guess we're using one bookshelf. We'll have to find some more sugar cane, I think. I haven't got enough wood either. Oh. Oh, I actually don't. Oh, I didn't pick everything up. I thought I'd drop some stuff. I left my axe and my shovel as well. And it was in. Oh, I hope I didn't. Oh well. To make one of them. There's so much in my head to do right now. I'm trying to 10 things. It can give you two sort of one stronger one. You get what you want. Wig. Should, how many bookshelves do you think I should build? I don't think I'm gonna, I'm just gonna get like 15 of them, that's gonna take. Trees of Rome. Hey guys, today I am cutting trees down. That should be enough. Yeah, I'm gonna do some, I'll do some grinding. I think if I make 5 bookshelves. Actually, no, I'm going to go with 6. I'm going to make 6 bookshelves. That's 3. 3 on each side. Then we'll see what levels they make. And then I can grind to those levels then. Well, multiple times. What am I doing? What was I doing? A bookshelf. Concentrate, Rowan. I'm going to die. Oh, first bookshelf. That might be the first ever bookshelf. I actually don't know. I'm gonna go one. We're going to put the enchantment table there, or there. One. Actually, no. I'll have a gap. Oh, this is my old cave. I'm just about to do it. Wait, did I go too far? Enchantment table here. Table there. Shelves. I do so. Multiple. Actually, I think I got it from the Nether. Raiden. Oh no. Where? Oh, please don't say it's just a crying obsidian. Well, we have 4. Actually, I think we can make. Oh, thank God. Oh, I was going to have a heart attack. The bookshelf went back to books. I thought it disappeared forever. Oh. Oh. Chairman's over here. Books. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Right, okay, so I'll make it just right. I'm not going to the Nether anytime soon. Right. Is it night time? That should be. Is that print? I guess some. We've got quite a bit to do then. Gotta go under XP. Got to get more sugarcane for the paper. Uh oh, he's got a shovel. There was no crits then, I swear I was getting them. Boom, boom. Boom. Creeper. Three creepers. I'm not... Actually, we must tackle these battles, otherwise we're not going to defeat the Ender Dragon. Oh, we only had one of them. Oh, never mind, there's four of them. Oh, we got some XP. Oh no, there's some sugar canes over there actually. I haven't explored all of these. There's like quite a bit of sand around. Hey, pig. Wait, can you even see in the hey, dark? Oh no, you can't. The game's just completely pitch black. Ah, okay. I can actually get two hits in. Do we need pumpkins for anything? Got sugar cane. I should grow some of it. Skeleton gun. That didn't do any damage to me then. Well, it did, but I healed fast enough. Oh wait, this is one of those temples. Whatever you call them. Right, I'm gonna have a quick. I think you can. I can find something with these. Oh, yeah, there's like. I found one over there. Over there. And I mined down and I found like. Eyes or chest. I remember our friend a cat. Oh, nice. I think there's anything else. My friend told me to mine down. And he said you could find something by mine down. So I just found a cave. I don't know if you catch. That can be useful. Oh, I'm lying down. Oh, crouching uses your health, I think. Yeah, I'll see. Wait, how do I get? Oh, crap. Oh, he doesn't do any damage. Oh, I forgot how much damage that does to the shield. Wait up. To be fair, I need to practice my combo. We are to fight the Ender Dragon. We must become stronger. Need to master the crit. That's even. Like trying to master parrying in Dark Souls. Oh, wait, where did I get an arrow? I have one. I don't see any more sugar cane. Oh, that's sick. I don't know if you can see that on stream, but you can actually see my dirt tower from here. I know exactly where I am. I can't see any mush. Where did I get a potato from? That's sick. I can grow potatoes. See, it's pretty cool. How did you grow sugarcane? You have to do it on the. You can't grow sugarcane. Next to water. Ah, okay. That was right. Oh, we went up some levels. We went from level 8 to 13. Okay. I'm just going to use all... what I'll do is I'll plant all of this. Then while we're like killing enemies, experience, we can leave that. Yeah, it's not the first 30 isn't too. I think during this playthrough, the highest I've got to is like 25 or 27, and that's just from. Well, yeah, I think killing a few enemies. I'm gonna get these pumpkins. Wait, what can you even? Can you eat pumpkin? Oh, we can make pumpkin pie. Or pumpkin seeds as well. Oh, crap. I don't want those creeper to destroy my pumpkin. You gone? Whoa! I really like one of the major ways to get experience is getting the Ender Dragon. You get a load of experience and that. But you can't do that multiple. You can do it like twice, I think. Skeleton? It's under the ground. I get these pumpkins. They may come in handy. Hasn't that creeper spotted me? So get him. Finishing off all the enemies that stayed overnight. Who dare you? Oh, creeper. Or not. Oh. Okay, I only do the double attack after hitting him twice already. Oh, that's the same pigs make. I think every day. Actually, I need more food. Where are those pigs gone? Oh, there's a stray pumpkin. Get experience from fishing as well, so we should probably. Turtles? Wait, are they trapped? I'll save you, turtles. Yes! We did it! Oh, wait, they're not gonna be able to get back up because of the current. Oh well. Can they? They can. One of them's almost free. I'll do some fishing. I'm doing different. I don't actually, how much? Let's see, I don't know how much XP I get from fish. The thing I can think from turtles is the, you know, that turtle helmet. I think it allows you to breathe underwater. That's the only thing I can remember. Oh, another egg. I wonder if this one's going to be another chicken. Oh! We're gonna call this chicken Fred. His name's Fred now. Unnamed. Right. Anything I can do now? We got sugar canes growing. Oh! Wait! Bone meal? Bone meal? I don't need to wait. Am I. My bones. What's it been? I don't know if it's unlimited, though. It might be unlimited. 9? Whoa! That's a lot of bone. Can you just wait for things to grow anymore? Wait, where are the llamas? Oh, this is the lead bro. I can't remember where I did it over here. Oh, there it is. But we have to wait like a day or two. These cigarettes. We have not got that much. We're experiencing this as well. 10 seconds. Can't use but. I was getting excited then. Oh, wait, what? I thought you could use bone meal to grow things. But like sugar cane's the only thing you can't use it on. I don't know, to be honest. I just planted them. Yeah, look how far away we are. Oh crap, I didn't think about that. You know, if I break them, does it give me them back? I'll have to find out. See, it loads in the dirt tower, but I don't know if we're going to go get them back then. Yeah, but like, you know, if you break just one, does it give you one back? Oh, wait. Of course it would. Drops one for everyone you. Yeah. All of them. So. At least we can make a farm grow faster. The height of 3. Okay. So for every one, we should get like 2 back. Well, two extra back. That's a good tip. So I just keep growing around it. Wait, can I grow them here? I can go down to the beach. Not even a beach. Good. Right, we should. We're not that far away. We should. Load. Wait, is this too? This isn't too far away, is it? Surely it'll grow from here, right? I was gonna put it by the beach or the sea. I'm not sure if he's too far away. Right. Well, the chunk should be loaded, I think. We're not too... We're literally there. The house is literally there. Find it anyway. Yeah. I don't got any room inside my house. Well, I'm by the little river. Not the river. Whoa. a river. It's not even a stream either. It's probably a stream. A hole. Wait, was there a hole? No, me. I'll fall straight down it. It was like, I think it was, yeah, yesterday when I fell into the. Wait, does he sell more stuff? Oh, it's the same. Wait, what's that? Oh, darn. I fell into the lava yesterday. Right. Yeah, right. Most of the game now is just me grinding. So I need to get properly started. Let's go kill some. Some enemies. Nearly fell into it. Oh, the hole. I think I was in. Get out. I shouldn't be fighting next to here. How do I get the crits when I don't even want them? See, I'm not. Wait. Oh, I knew it. Where are they? Let's go and kill them. Wait, are they that hard to defeat? They're not that bad, are they? Got one. I'm just going up two levels. There you go. Oh, I can't even. What? Well. Let's get my stuff. Ah! Ah, still doing a hole. Ah! I think I forgot something, but oh well. Oh, I can't believe that happened. Yes, and. Well, I can't believe that. We was doing so well. Oh, I think I left. Oh no, that's fine. Oh, the llama. It is. We're going to find a new method of leveling up. Oh, it's my sword. I left the sword. I haven't despawned. Didn't have. Oh, is there a spider in here? How did the spider get in there? And there's a llama on top of the tree. So we have to go the safe route. Oh, go away. These creepers horrible. I I got some decent XP off those. I can't remember what they're called now. I think I leveled up twice off one of them. That'd be a good idea, actually. Oh no, he's gone. Never mind. Right, I've lost my sword. Oh no, there he is. Yeah, we're just gonna have to do mining. Mining. We can do a bit of fishing. Can't believe that. How could the creeper do me like that? How could it? It was doing so well. Yeah, literally. I didn't even. Does it even make a sound? Are they called phantoms? I forgot what they were called. I didn't hear anything. Like, they literally came from nowhere. It's true. You know what? I'm gonna do a bit of fishing. I'm gonna fish for 5 minutes. By the sea. Wait, is it? I'm gonna go by the sea and fish. Yeah, I did not hear a thing. Well, creeper, you defeated me. I don't know if do you even get much XP. I don't know, how much XP do you get from this, if any? You can't get a bow. You can get an infinity bow for fishing. You can get enchantment books as well. A string. Oh, we got water? Yes. Actually, we got. That's how I was having to make a one glass bottle. Ruin. No! Oh, we got it. Attention. You can get like, you can fish up a fishing. Obviously, you can get a lot for fish. Oh, the water. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I could build like. I don't know. A dock or something? Or like stand in the middle and fish point. See a turtle over. I wonder if that's one I saved. Probably not. Oh no, I see it. There's a berries. I can see him. Wait, am I getting XP? I didn't check. I don't think I am. Oh, I am. Those are... Those are like two bars, I think. Level 8, that's gonna get out of the... Yeah. Whoa, that fish bounced. Ah, yeah. I've become numb. I've heard that sound so much, my brain ignores it. Think. This is where the game should play some music. Come on, Mike. Play me some tunes. We have to build a jukebox. I haven't found any discs on this playthrough. When they first added it. Slow. Oh, wow. Wait, did it used to drop, like, all of your XP? Too much XP. Too much experience crashes my game. I bet. You know, I just want like a low performance PC. Like, I don't know, the right in the Ender Dragon, someone dies, then there's too much experience on the floor, like 50 levels worth, then uh-oh. Was that puff fish? Oh, I think you can use that for brewing, I think. I tried to, if you eat pufferfish, it poisons you. I didn't realize that. Oh, we'll definitely have a lot of food. We'll go mining in a bit. We need to find more diamonds anyway. When does Minecraft play music? Yeah. Should do it when I'm idle. Maybe if when player is fishing for longer than 5 minutes, play Minecraft music. Start coding Minecraft. Oh. Don't get anything. Yeah. Do one more before it goes dark. But oh, yep. Oh no. Oh, we went up two levels. We should try and kill some. Yeah, for the. I'd love to get the Infinity Bow. A bow we like Infinity on. We just shoot all the creepers there. Here's one. Right, and then I go in for the double attack. Ah, tactics. One. Oh. There's two of them. Whoa. For the experience. Oh, we just did a 360. Oh, the tree! It's mine. Where are they coming from? Oh, brilliant. Oh yeah, doesn't the axe do a lot of damage on the shoulder, I think? Set back. How much is it? 9 damage. What? Nine? Is that like diamond? That's diamonds. What? That's better than a golden sword. What do you mean 9 damage? Oh, but the attack speed is slower. Well, I'm a slow attacker anyway. You know, I think I'm better off making like a diamond axe. What's an iron axe? Iron axe. Cause I know that the axe is better in Java than. Oh, is it? Okay. Oh, it maxes out at 9. I imagine the. Wait, but he has a diamond. What? The stone axe does more damage than a diamond pickaxe, but has less durability. So why don't I just make lots of stone axes? Yeah. The thing I realized though is I'm a slow attacker. So maybe an axe is better for me? The sword does 1.6 speed. And the axe does. A wooden axe is 7 damage. What? It has half the speed of a sword. So, but if I'm attacking slow anyway. I'm doing like I'm attacking and I'm probably just moving back a bit. Well, let's have a look. I didn't play back then. Oh, I didn't realize it was that bad. Oh my. If you're going to die with massive amounts of XP, do it in lava.
Stand still so that.
Oh. I'm living the privileged Minecraft life. I'm gonna make a iron axe. I'm gonna try it. I've never done it. It uses more resources. A sword. Does. Yeah, it does. Oh, this is 9.0.9 speed. The only difference between the axes speed, so what's the speed of a diamond one? One? Use this. Nope. Like seconds now. Assess that Iraq. See if it's any good. Well, that's raw, you idiot. There's no difference really. Still takes me 4 hits to kill him. Oh, that was a crit. I didn't even jump. Yeah, there's no. I wonder if the durability, I think the sword durability might be better. Wait, helmet broke. I think he's doing the crit, but I'm just not seeing the sparks because I'm like below them. Finding some music. Yeah, the durability goes down a little. Faster. We've used like 20%, I think. Something like that. And that's because obviously axes don't think I'm meant fighting. I don't know. In Java, they seem like they are. Oh, that creeper's going after the. You put on it. We're flying. I have no more meat. That's easy. Turns out that there are two slower, two durability when hit. All right. It has more damage. We didn't do. There was no difference. It still took me four hits to kill a zombie. Still took me four hits to kill a creeper. Four hits for a skeleton even, and a creeper. Like, what's the actual difference? Yeah, I don't know if... Honestly, I don't know if there's much difference. If it was like... If I was actually killing enemies with less hits, it would make sense. But I'm not. So, no point. I'll probably still make a diamond sword, I think, in the end. I need to cook. Archie. I need two furnaces. I go mining now. A day of fishing. Yeah, I think to be honest, durability is probably the main thing. I think damage didn't, even though it did more damage, it didn't make a difference at all. It was still took the same amount of hits, which makes sense to me. You know, maybe it should do one less hit. The speed wasn't a thing for me. I didn't even notice the speed. I'm definitely going to make a diamond sword anyway. On that complete collection. Diamond armor, diamond sword. Diamond house. Get this now. I'll hit the bone. Yes, we level got some XP. Oh, it's what's it called? I forgot what it's called. It's the nether stuff, isn't it? You have to find. I remember. Netherite, that's it. You have to. I don't know what you have. It's like some ancient. It's like ancient material, I think. I don't know what it's called now. Ancient debris. Where do you find ancient debris? I thought, you know, those big fossils we found? I thought that was them. But it's obviously not. I got the leather armor. I'm never. ASIN 22. I presume you need like a diamond picker. To be honest, if we had like armor in that'd be sick. But I'm gonna guess it's rarer than diamonds, or probably the same. Diamonds are pretty. Pull that back. And you're on the surface. Oh. Oh wow, that's probably lava level. That's right. You know where we saw that lava? The massive like sea of lava. That's probably that level, isn't it? Honestly, I'd love to get some. I think if it's... See, the thing is, when I never properly got into the Nether, I like to think. Very cool. One more book. I could have had another book. And this potato. Look at the helm. Probably make a gold one if I have enough. Or chicken egg. And let there be life. Oh. I don't know what meat does it. I'm getting all these melons and I'm not even... What can you even make with them? Let's put... What do you say we go find some ancient? Honestly, I wouldn't. I don't know where to start. I'm gonna carry them. I need to eat these melons, otherwise they're just not gonna be used. Melon pie? Is that a thing? I make melons. Story, I suppose. Oh, I should make a room just for melon, the melon room. Oh. I imagine that's like the golden apple. We go get in a cave. Yeah, we got 47. I think it does one. One, I think. Every one you eat gives you one. Slow, but we have a lot of it. The cave I went to before, I pretty much explored all of that. So I might try and find a cave which is closer. Let's go. I just need to make a helmet. Make an iron one. Gold one. Gold one. Actually, no, I should save the gold when we get to the Nether. Good time, actually. We slowly... Slowly, like. I'm mining. Well, yeah. Well, what I like to, like, try and fight, you know, like big cave systems. Hope that they go straight down. The one I found last time was under the sea, and it, like, led all the way straight to the bottom. There was, like, two mine shafts. Great, it was a great mine. In the water bottle up at the pickaxes. Let's make lots of stone on. use up this stone. Just... make a shaft going straight down. Could do that. I find just more adventure to like going down the cave. Most of the caves don't even go down. Also, we might find some enemies to kill for experience. Torches. Good system. Yeah, I don't even know. I need to sleep. I don't even know where to find. I'm thinking. Zach's better stick around. Okay, we went to last time. Let's use the boat to get there. Yeah. I don't really listen to a lot of podcasts. I go to like college, but I don't listen to. I haven't listened to them in a while. Bees? I'm not going to disrupt them. Kind of like bee farms and stuff. I don't know if he's... There's lava here. This would have helped. Last time I went all the way down a cave to get... Obsidian. Why did I do that? There's a lot of it also by the thing as well. There was. Well, I'm just gonna put a torch here so I know where I'm. This big mountain is looking good. Maybe we start from here. Egg. It's a bit more dangerous. Hopefully we don't die again. Oh, this was cool. This hole here. Wait, where was the sugar cane? In? Oh, back by the house. How big was the hole? Was it an actual cave? Never look, there's any caves in here. Got the egg. Oh, the sugar cane here. Yeah, I'm gonna grab this. Might have been. Can actually look. Using a bow. Oh, he's a swamp. We're gonna climb up here. Oh, big. This will not make a nice area to... I'm choking. This is making noise here to build a house. If we have to like relocate, what's that? Oh, it's just a block that hasn't spawned in. Is that an alpaca? You can use them to like transport stuff, can't you? Oh yeah, we found like a whole main room. Oh, and a cave. Oh, a noise farm? It's meant to be like a ravine. Oh wait, I think it is. I don't get lost. I don't think I can get lost. Wait, can I see my dirt? I think so. Let's go have a look. Oh, don't fall down. Oh, Zion. It seems part of a ravine. I think that's what. Yeah, it's like an underground. Well, just about underground. It's like literally there's the. Oh, these are slim. Space for the stone. And so, we can probably start a cave on here. More iron. There's quite a bit of iron down there. Hole at the top. Coal. Let's give us XP. Oh, it doesn't always give you. Oh, barely any. I get more. Oh no, it's giving me. Oh, yeah, I get more experience from fishing. Because it's just coal. Winds are cool. Staircase. I see how much I get from iron. Zero, apparently. Oh, actually zero. Oh, you have to smelt it, don't you, to get the XP. And get it from just... Chill stream. go over this way. I don't know if I could ever speedrun one. Too slow. I'll be too slow on the speed. Oh, sneaky iron. Including ores, but to get XP, smelt them, yeah. Honestly, I've never actually thought about that. I only realised that, like, in the last 5 minutes, because I wasn't getting experience from the... Dick. A bat. Oh god, we got dead end now. We're cold up there. Mine them from outside. Oh yeah. I think. Wait, is it if you're standing up in the water? Does it go back to the normal speed? Sometimes I'm underwater. Like, mine's like normal. I think I was like... Right. Let me make a spiral staircase. Cool. Not in the water. Well, mining something that is under the water. Right. Oh, welcome. I don't know why that word's so funny. Do you have a pickaxe for stronger blocks like diamond? Oh crap, I don't. Make one. Why am I laughing at? Yo, I'm. I have to make an iron pickaxe. Oh, we found a cave as well. Well, it's nearby. Yeah, actually, it's probably a safer place to do. It's iron. This cave is by some. Crap! We can't, we got no wood. Wait, can you make one without? Surely you... We don't have. We have to go back up. Wood for the handle. I've got the sticks for the. But I need to make a furnace, don't I, for the. To smelt the iron. There'll be some trees nearby. I could just get them. Can't get back up. You go. I need to get back up and down though, so I'm just gonna build a staircase while I'm here. Wait for the foot. Yeah, but you need. I need a wood for the crafting table. Got none. Yeah. Oh, is that what you didn't? Yeah, I didn't. No, I only have one. Yeah. Crap, we're about to get slaughtered. Save me alpacas. Yeah, I should do that. Definitely want mining. I need one. I was just thinking, imagine if we go against, the Ender Dragon, all my enchanted gear, and I die. All my potions, all gone. Devastation. You would have an ender chest, but... Does the, the ender chest, does that work between the nether? Like, does that work between, like, all dimensions? Realms, whatever. Worlds. Was it like, did it only work in the overworld or whatever? Furnace, where's the furnace? Furnace does not exist, there it is. It's a little house. Oh yeah. Same inventory for every player. Wait, what if no, let's say both ender chests have been read, which is, well, it's not going to happen unless, well, that can't happen unless you're playing like a multiplayer game and someone destroys the other ender chest. But imagine if both of them got destroyed, then lose the item. Unless it's just wherever unless it's always in the, you know, like the world. I don't know. Player. Ah, okay. Yes, I see. What if no ender chests exist anymore in the world? Like, they've all been destroyed. Destroy every ender chest in the world. And the next one you make. Ah, okay. That's... I'm just waiting for these iron here. One down again. I can hear water. Yeah, I wasn't about to do that. I'll have to wait for it. Come back up anyway, so it's not like I'm gonna leave it behind. Wait, what? Where am I? No way, have I found the... Have I found... Is that just... That's we're not near the stronghold, are we? No way have I found a stronghold. No way. Zero chance that's happened. No, no. I'm scared. I don't know. I'm not ready for this. I think it was just... I can hear skeletons. Oh, he's just gone. The skeleton's just gone from there to there. So he must be close. I've never seen silverfish mine like that before, anyway. I have no idea where they are. I think they're further down, aren't they? There's mountains. Oh wow, I'm on day 40. Jesus. Did you hear that? My window size isn't even 1080p. Am I an absolute fool? In extreme hills. No, I'm not in extreme hills. Yeah, I didn't look at my window. What's it now? Still not 1080p. I'm playing it window, so my window was smaller than it should have been. It's better. If this game had a windowless, you know, like borderless window mode, use that, but there isn't, so I can't. It's even at 1080. So it's sending, what it's doing is it's sending the window. It's encoding it at 1080p. You could play a game at 480p and still stream it at 1080, and then you just like bigger. That is it. You didn't find the stronghold. It's like, why did I find a silverfish there? What's the information about silverfish? I found dirt. Maybe that's just a rare find. They spawn naturally underground biome. Inton called mountains. So I did find one. Wait, hang on. They spawn naturally underground in biome internally called butt mountain. They're hidden inside blocks. What do you mean the silverfish are? And does that mean I found a stronghold? Stuck too far. Oh, okay. So there's a chance that you can find strongholds. I mean, silverfish, like randomly. Is that? They're not just tied to strongholds then. Biome you are in, place. Ah, right, okay, I got you. Imagine if we did find a stronghold. What are the chances of that? Yeah, it would be. Uh-oh. Yeah, you wouldn't imagine it. No, because obviously imagine if you're a speedrunner, right? And you take a random chance of finding a stronghold underneath. You could beat the game like half the time, probably. I can't do that though, because the chance of that happens like next to nothing. Yeah, let's just go. Well, this is. What are they? There's different speedruns. There's like. I don't know. I know there's different ones. I don't know which ones they are. Predetermined seed. Ah, yeah. There's ones that are like. Yeah, there's ones that are done in like seeds. And everyone will just go on that seed. And they'll use the same method to beat the game. Then you got random ones. Bedrock now. This is probably a good time to mine. We got 6 torch. Which? Oh, we got plenty. We'll just go back up. We'll do a bit more mining because I did say I was going to finish at 10. I'll mine for like another 10 minutes. See if we find any diamonds. Whoa, scary ambient. Iron! Yes! experience. Got to not die. Then I'll die on the way back. Onwards. I am at the right. Yeah, I'm at the right level. Diamond spawn from like bedrock upwards to like a certain coordinate. I don't remember what it was. Yo, redstone. Can you even see the... Can you just about see the... On top of the top bedrock layer. The bed... Yeah, wait, I think this is right, is it? Oh wait, do you mean completely on the floor? Kind of on the floor now. We get much more. Or not, no you don't. Iron. To be fair, I do quite like iron. Iron's pretty good. Near water. I'll be right. This was a spanner in the wood. Where am I? Is it going to take me forever? Is this even... How deep is it? Oh, it's the last one. Or not. Gravel, the miner's worst enemy. Well, maybe I had a shovel. And this is the last one. It's 3x3. I've always gone two by two. I suppose some people do like one, don't they? They'll just go like doing one. But let me say doing just. Yo! The currency of the nether. Let's find some emeralds. I think emeralds are rarer than diamonds. Makes sense, seeing as it's like a currency. Yeah. Yeah, it's a bit claustrophobic. You don't like your tight spaces. Redstone. Diamond will be a wonder. More redstone. Spooky ghosts. I'm gonna use up these last two torches and then we'll do it for today. I've got quite a... Oh, I'm completely full. Probably now's a good time. I've got no room. I need to throw something away. I need... Oh, there's things here I don't need. Oh, wait, how much cobble do I have? Oh, yeah, don't need that much. Well, I was gonna make a bin. Can't mind Devin. My God, that should be enough. Rock types, yeah. It's annoying when it fills up your. I suppose that's the purpose, though, isn't it? Make mining just that bit harder, I suppose. Way it is. What did I throw my stone away? One thing we need the stone for. We have to do a quick placement. There we go. That'll be fine. We'll go this way. That's true. Very true. Going to lava is the worst death. Then you lose all your stuff as well. Maybe in the future I should do a hardcore playthrough. Go iron? A hardcore playthrough. Yeah. If I don't, a hardcore playthrough would be, well, challenge. The amount of times we've died this playthrough, we've got no chance. Are you sure? I'd die from. To be fair, you just gotta be more. I think during this, I've been very risky. I just gotta be like less risky, and only do the priority. You know what matters. I remember that there was a world record holder of like the longest hardcore playthrough or something, and he died to like a baby zombie, and he didn't have his I don't remember what it's called, that thing that like brings you back to life. He didn't have, there's lava right above me. Didn't have it equipped, so he died. Yeah, that's it. That was very dangerous. Where do you find them? Don't you find them from... Wait, do you get them from, like, in the Wither? Oh, I can't remember now. Or do you get them from, like... It might have been the End Fortresses? I remember. This is a good area. I'm gonna, like... Like, exactly here. And the... So, you know. Doesn't the lava leak? I think the lava leaks to the roof. Well, I think. Ceiling. You can see the lava, like, dropping. So, anyway. I can't believe I'm now on day 41. That's a lot of days. Doesn't hurt you. Yeah, it doesn't hurt. It's just, I think it's just an indicator, isn't it? Right. Oh! Whoa! Yeah, we did a lot of well, I don't know if a lot of progress is the right word. I don't know what we're doing now. We gotta wait for the sugarcanes to grow, get make the paper, make the bookshelves, grind. I think that's what we're doing now. Gotta make, well, diamond armor, so we gotta find diamonds. I think we're on track to beating the game. Spell casting evokers. Oh, that's from the. Is that one of the pillagers? Yeah, I think. I think the best bet is to do like an invasion. You know, and they invade the villages. Be the best bet for that. On the tower. Oh, what those? They're called. They're just called towers. Been to a few of them. Vegetarian. Well, we have a lot to do. To be fair, it shouldn't... It's going to take us too long to get through. We know what we do. I know what I'm doing now. Finish off and get it done. There's the brewing to do, but I'm not going to make like a load of potions. We just need to make all the necessary ones. You know, such as like health, strength, defense ones, stuff like that. Yeah, definitely. Honestly, I think a week, maybe 2 weeks, I think. Yeah, maybe a week or two. Unless we die to the Ender Dragon. That wouldn't be good. So, I have to be very careful. Yeah, that's it then. Making a copy of your save. Nah, we're not cheating. If we die, we die. Unfortunately, though, we'll have to reset. Like, I remember we did something like that for Ori 2. Or maybe, actually, okay, tell you what we'll do. We'll go to defeat the Ender Dragon. We'll prepare ourselves as much as possible. If we die, that's it. That's it. Done. That's it. That's the end of it. That's the end. It's called the end for a reason. So it will be the end of the Minecraft playthrough. So whether I actually do it or not, that's a bit more pressure. So we'll have to see. I don't know. Yeah, I can. I don't know. I might get lucky. We might do well. We'll have to see. Actually, I'm excited for that. That's. Because if I die, stream ends. I die in real life. It's the end of the universe. It's all over. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna prepare. Yeah, we're gonna get everything: enchantments, potions, golden apples. We can use everything. We can even do more do better enchantments. I think that'll make it better. Right, and that's it then. Thanks for watching. Should probably be the same time tomorrow, 7:30 or 8. And if only you could skip all this with Rocky. Yes, I have to do. I think once I've done the whole playthrough, I'll make an edit, like a montage. So that'd be cool. Yeah, that's watching. Probably the same time tomorrow. In a bit.